Here's Dr. Tsoukas with a big ballyhoo. Danny Zayman's favorite fish. And he's taking all his line out.
Zayman, this is for you, man.
That fish is gonna take him all his line out. It's definitely a sailfish, we saw him. He wanted to catch it, so I said Danny would love to catch this. All right, I'm gonna get some more in a second. More video. Here's Dr. Tsoukas with a baby ballyhoo again. Big ballyhoo, actually. Ballyhoo has jumped several times already. They don't have any degrees, Dr. Tsoukas?
No.
Fish.
These are fish that you fight, you tire, and then you let them go.
Doesn't make any sense. Out of the line there. Oops. Oh, they're gonna jump again now.
You see the color of the fish?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
He's gone.
Nice release! That's the best release.
No, he's not gone.
I thought he's not even gone. Watch out with the line. Go with the line. Jumping going on here. Beautiful. He's tired. Jump again now. He's taking one last run. There, he's coming this way now. You see him now?
Yeah.
Here's the sailfish. All right, let's get that leader on the tip. That way it's a cockfish. Okay, Kevin? Come on, come on. Turn him this way. All right, I'm gonna touch the leader. Okay, I touched the leader already. There he is, Thanos. Woo-hoo. Sailfish time.
What a majestic fish.
Imagine a big one.
can we get the book now?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get the book up now. You wanna take a picture with him? Number two, big ballyhoo number two.
Thank you.
majestic, what a majestic creature.
Imagine a big one.